This game has a hard on for you, bro. And you're away. You just thrive, huh?
Thank you. Bluff.
Carter. We got big white boys. What does these lucky brothers do? They're goaded.
I mean,
well, see, the thing is,
you know, I mean, I could have filled in this
area. I feel like
right
that's when you should run back.
Well, no, I had the throw. I saw you coming off the edge, so I was just trying to hit this guy deep, right in this little pocket right here. You hit that guy one on one. And but yeah, I just took too long to get him off.
You should create Deion Sanders for you too.
Deion?
Yeah. Number two. He's very nice.
I could just change,
like 6 foot.
I could change what's his face. We'll fight. I think so.
Skip, dude.
On the man, he threw it behind him. Look at that! Like, what was that? Dude, bleed him! No, that's like you. Of course, he's behind
him.
That's what I'm saying. Like, what is this? Like, he was running just right. Your guy was right behind him. No, dude, it's just like it's the momentum thing. I'm fine. I don't accept this shit. That's a fucking awful throw. Just fucking throw in front of you. You're running man coverage. It's perfect. Just lead him.
Oh, God.
Fucking destroy you. We're gonna fucking eat your baby.
Carter, don't fuck like that.
You can eat your motherfucking
That's
baby.
Not cool. Carter, be better. And I know you're just going to be running for the job. I think I
do. Because I put my guys up on you.
Well, that was not the one I was going to fuck.
Call a part. How is this even fucking possible? Dude, you guys stopped so short, I was like, you fucked up again, dude. I thought it was an easy pick.
That was all part of the plan stuff.
Man, dude, it's so fucking stupid. I thought you overthrew it. The way your guy was running, I saw the trajectory where we're going, and you fucking... Your guy was like, I don't know, he like super mega caught
it. What was before this guy? Oh no! Oh!
I knew it was just enough right at the right time. I cut.
Where's the penalty?
There we go. Yep, it was a lot.
No, you know what?
You paid,
the thing about away team that sucks is if the game influences me to not do as many audibles. I also played the same time. I had no time because I didn't want to go
in. Yeah. That's why it's tough. It's tough. I like it. I like it to sweat.
There's gonna sweat all over you. When Kevin gets back. Because Kevin wants to watch. With Peter. Popcorn.
Got it in there though. Just kind of like just a little, I thought honestly you pulled it off again. I was genuinely like pissed off that I thought you got that, but it just hung on, floated just like that half a second to the bar.
It's always nice to get an easy big jump from the round.
Set, right? I feel like my feet were set. Yeah.
Or it's just a bad throw. It's just
why do you gotta say that? Because, like, can't you just say, like,
well, no, like, I'm telling you, what I mean by bad is the timing of the throw is bad.
1, 2, 3, I got him a one on one.
Where the receiver's at in his route. How he's guarded.
He steps outside and he throws it, like, at the goalpost. Yeah, I mean, like,
that was probably a fucking
goal. You just gotta aim it. No, it's a seam route.
Yeah, well, yeah.
So why would he throw it here? I mean, I get it. I wanted to throw it maybe now, but I was afraid of this guy, so I had to wait a smidge.
Perfect, right? 99.
No. It's like pass interference on me. Well, it's hard because like you're in front of me. In order for me to time it, I have to like kind of stop sometimes. Yeah. Then it's like it's hard not to like have to.
Yeah, that was a nice little. Oh, I look, I jammed in.
Yeah, I mean, I don't even know if that was.
Oh yeah, but dang. That's kind of a glitch. Yeah, these. Oh, you stop.
Well, yeah, I have to because the ball. When I did control the player.
Stiffy.
I kept you from. Kept you from scoring at least. Picked off too, man.
That was mean, honestly. I like that card. They give me some mean.
I like being mean on the field, but I'll get a nice.
That was neat.
I was like, the pan where your linebacker did, I was throwing that.
Yeah, I fucked up.
As soon as I saw him go, I'm like,
oh. And switching time.
Sorry,
team. Sorry.
We're on the timeouts. Fuck.
Bump, 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 bump. Bump, bump, bump. I knew you were going to do that, too. I was trying to suck you in. Like, I was expecting more help on the outside, though.
Sure, I mean, so.
It was a blitz and a zone, but I thought Cromartie was going to get out there quicker. I did that. I blitzed with that guy and tried to get him back out there.
And then blitz is always the quick edge like that. When blitz is always going to be
explored. Yeah, well, it's just expecting some a little bit more over the top. Well, I also wasn't trying to blitz. I was trying to sell the blitz and get back out. Like, if you go and look at my guy, I ran up to you and then I tried to run back. But I overestimated my like ability to get back. And, I ran too far for trying to train the blitz.
Yeah, it's worth it. Caught you in between.
Okay.
On the sideline, they'd be giving depth.
So close.
Dang.
Yeah, I was hitting it, dude. It was a zero. That's what I was trying to just hopefully get enough time to get a field goal. Cocksucker. Half time? Bull? Let's see what the stats are at half. That was a big pass for me. That helped get me back. Reggie needed that.
What were the stats?
Oh,
Look at that. Not bad. Well, I mean, I don't have any touchdown pass.
6-12, you're 12-18.
Jeez, let's do it.
Sounds very good.
This is Wacky Friday.
Wacky, wacky.
2-2 on thirds, 2-3. It's pretty good. Everyone's kind of fumbling along. We both had our ups and our downs, haven't we, Carter?
Yeah, you got a little hope from the game. I haven't, but yeah.
Oh, yeah?
That's the only difference.
You always get help, Carter.
Talking about.
You get help with everything, Carter.
I earn all my turnovers. You get fucking gay ass fucking glitches and shit.
You get gay ass.
They're not.
You're a jackass, Carter. You're a fucking jackass. Carter's such a jerk, but I find it so attractive. He's so fucking hot.
What are you doing over there, Carter?
What the heck? Carter, you over there munching like a little monkey? A little cutie sucky fuckboy?
My daughter's rent.
What's that?
Drop the door off here.
The 53-year-old WWE Hall of Famer Kurt Angle is living his retired life with his wife Giovanna, who is an actress and is 18 years younger than the Olympic gold medalist. Kurt Angle first married.
I thought she was gonna say he was 18. Of course, good for him, dude.
Yeah, it's like, are they trying to, like, it's 18 years
old. What the fuck's that man doing it, dude?
Is he gonna
bang some old wrinkly bitch?
He's, I know, 16 years older. He's banging a 7-year-old, he's 54.
Yeah, fuck that. Fuck that.
Didn't people say he's, like, trying to, like, rob?
Better turned on by fucking hotness. They know, bitch ass. 16-year-old.
Yeah.
What? For what I wanted? We're hanging out with people here, and you just say, what a need.
You just know you're still talking. It's like you're in the middle of talking to somebody, but hey, you just stop.
Oh my god. No, you say that to me.
Well, yeah.
And I come running.
Yeah.
Whee! And then you're just like, whoosh.
Or it's more like a question, lemonade? And they're like, you tell a person, like, yeah, I gotta.
I don't know, how much you got? You're like,
hey, I'll make some lemonade.
No, I ask you how much you got. Oh. You're just like, oh, it's a lot.
Yeah,
and I'm like, what the fuck?
Yeah,
I'm like, yellow or white? Yellow or white? Yeah. You're like, yellow. Yeah,
dude.
What?
Gross.
R.
What? Carter, you're the one who brought it up. You're the one who wants me to.
This is for the.
Pee-pee.
This is for the.
I don't want you to pee on me. I really, really don't want you to be pee on me. Carter's trying to pee on me right now. Mm. Gold shower, as it calls it. It's rude. Very rude.
This is for the viewers.
Simply Spiked Lemonade. Made with real fruit that fell from his tree. And rolled.
It's a pretty sick patch, Hunter. Is that a sick patch?
Yeah. Old jacket. It's a season jacket.
Look at that. 1985 World Champions.
Is he a basket player?
Fucking
or you can use it for whatever. It's like movie I saw. It's like a bunch of like teenage kids like doing like a montage of them like just fucking shit up, just doing stupid teenager stuff. I don't remember. I was like, this song's dope. Right. All right, game time.
Smoking
on my wig, as high as I want to be, high as I want to be.
Everything's 420, right? It's 420. You gotta have some 420 on it.
Yeah, and just, like, I got those reflective glasses, you know, that, like, the sneak eyes, or, like, it's just 420 in them, like, hologram glasses. They were back from Coker, and you had, like, a snake one.
Oh, yeah.
Like, popular in the 90s, remember that?
Yeah.
With, like, circle glasses.
Oh, yeah.
But they're, like, holograms.
But they're, like, reflective. It's like, what? What's like a salt bay wear?
I don't know, but, yeah, it's, like, they're, like, yeah, you can, like, move it and see it.
Like the very beginning of the song sounded was cool.
Yeah,
but that was that literally ended at this point. That point. I don't have.
Did you just poop your pants?
I just farted.
Oh god, dude, you just crop dusted me.
I know. I'm sorry.
Fucked up. Just so you could change it. You could have just told me to change the song. This is a buzzkill, dude. No, we got game music.
Oh, there's gonna be a beat that happens.
Spend some time alone on the sand that's wrong with that man. Alone again.
You sit here. I feel what you're doing right now to your nose, but in this chair, just
is 100 times more impact resistant than Anderson Vibrex.
There's something so satisfying about switching roles on the fly. I bring a lot to the party. I'm not just saying.
Oh, see, now it has a beat. Oh, yeah, see, now it has a beat. The same song, but it's more of a beat.
We'll be right back. AK-47.
Oh,
that's
sick.
That's a strain of weed.
Oh, it's sick.
Getting high with my guy. AK-47, smoking AK-47. Getting high on every day.
That was sick.
Smoke weed every day.
Stop from Melissa all the time like that. I'm like, rubbing on your booty, sucking
on your titties. That's how you get so much booty.
Oh, yeah, dude. She just like looks at me. Most of the time she'll just ignore me, but she's been, it's just.
Give me a little.
You did your
jeans. No, just don't get the whole thing when you get it.
I don't know how to do that.
Kurt, just leave it.
I'm a full hitter kind of guy. When I get high.
Pretend I'm going like this. Leave it. Leave it.
Dude, I'm like, I don't know. Wait, Che Guevara or whatever the fuck it is. No bulletproof vest, no nice skirt. Crutch against my life. Gun paste. Full trigger, motherfucker. It's a good song, bro. Alone, in my head, thinking bad things about myself. But I touch myself anyways. Rub my balls. What? I told you. Here. Hey, don't blow it out, dude. There's a screen in there. Look here. Still in there?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Like an electric keyboard, like a 1980s sound.
Yeah. This guy actually, I was looking this guy up. His name's Mac DeMarco. He makes a lot of good music. His voice kind of sounds like Freddie Mercury, kind of.
DeMarco.
And he's a cool man. Well, like that song is 9 years old.
Yeah. Alright.
What's this song?
No.
Yeah, another song.
Yeah, so you keep playing these weird gay songs and I never heard this song.
This song's cool.
Goodbye Horses?
No, you'll recognize the song, guaranteed.
I don't know, the person that put this upload is called Bob Gotherick. I don't know if I listen to the same genre of music.
It's
not sound for me. Which are we? Let's go. I remember if I listened to this music in high school, you guys would call me fag. Why are you listening to this stuff?
Alright, let's play.
No, I need to focus if we're gonna play. Hey, do you wanna like listen to it a little bit more? Like,
yeah, a little bit more. Kevin's gay, I texted him. I mean, Kevin's all over the text during last Friday. And then
he's just out.
And then he doesn't respond.
Maybe he's got something going on, maybe he's whacking.
He's sitting there with his hands out of his pants.
Maybe he's whacking, dude.
He's sitting there with his fucking
hands. Kevin deep in song. Buttholes.
Like you're saying? Oh. You're saying he has never sex with a retarded guy?
Huh?
You say maybe he's laughing? Like he's laughing with a retarded guy?
Maybe he's got a lady. Oh wait, I forgot. He's working right now, huh?
Yeah.
On the job.
He's just laughing right now.
Every guy.
He's just laughing.
He's got his guy in another room.
Yeah.
Hey, quiet down. You're going to wake him up. Like he's a baby.
Put the plus song play.
What?
Put the song play. And then that's it.
I don't want to play with this ball though. I can't not.
Dude, how are you? I think you overfocus.
I know. I get really high.
Maybe you should watch while. Maybe just play.
Oh, I didn't hear this guy play.
I'm like, try playing with the music on. Is that all?
I was trying. I have played with this stuff on.
No, but you suck.
I'm looking at
the.
I'm
all the time without the music on.
I'm looking at the meter, like focusing, like or trying, you know, just hit. And on his. This guy. It sounds like Boy George or something. Like, I pictured that guy from The Wedding Singer,
yeah.
The guy that's on the electric keyboard that everyone hates.
Yeah.
I don't know.
That guy, though.
That's a lady.
Yeah,
it's a black.
What the fuck is that guy? Look at that kind of picture. Look at his hand.
I think. Maybe that's not him? It is a woman singing. The woman.
This entire band is a woman?
This is the original cover sleeve of the Goodbye Horses single, so people can see that it is a woman singing.
Overprivileged.
mustache. Like this guy right here?
White liberal people.
Is that the, is this your neighbor?
Let's see. What?
Is this your neighbor? Your neighbor?
I see, yeah, it's like over there.
Sure. Can you grow one like that?
They're white, guilty, fucking, almost. No, they're peaceful, they're quiet. I just find it to be just overly, just, like, paranoid and, like, ridiculous. Especially given the society we live in. Like, we live in a cloud, and they're just taking precautions like that. It shows you how fucking just stupid they are. Not stupid, but like,
a lot of homeless people.
Not here, dude. This is like the safest place to live in the entire world. Actually, that's actually not true. There was a guy last summer pulled a gun out of a kid down the street who was walking on his lawn. And the cops, the whole SWAT team showed up. And I was getting home from work, and there was like 30 cops.
Yeah, you. A kid just down the, like two houses down just killed a guy. Safest place in the world.
It's the fucking hood, dude.
Alright. So, what was the app?
Bert. Good luck, Bert.
That's what it was.
That
last one may have been too much.
I gotta
focus up here.
You didn't even press A, Bert.
Shut the fuck up.
You're fucked.
Jeez.
party, dude? Man. It's like, that's against this computer. It doesn't even give me a chance. Brutal, dude.
Yeah, it's bad, but, like, the reason why they happen, though, is because the timing of
the computer. Well, I mean, the computer doesn't have to make them die. Because,
like, think about how you can never get.
Marty was coming up.
Yeah. Yeah, that's what I thought. I thought he was going to, but then he kind of elbowed him and turned him, I guess.
You bumped him, or the computer bumped him. That's horse shit.
Get a hard on for you. I'm just glad he didn't throw a pick. Peter was running that, and it, like, worked all the time.
button down. I see. I don't know. Maybe it's a sensitivity.
Some of your throws are just horrible. Like,
but I feel
like you always get set though. I don't know. I feel like it's just.
Thank you.
was basically what I ended up
doing. Yeah, that's still a lot of time. What the fuck?
Yeah, come back for 14 to 3 minutes. Yeah. It, your chances of winning would go from like, right now they're at like 20, 30. They'd go from 20 to 0.
Throw it!
Thank you.
Did that go through my hands?
Dude, that's a 6-3-2-5.
Wow. What a catch. I thought that was picked.
That was a great user.
Oh, wow.
It's that right in front of me. So,
right. All right, here we saw it.
Stop. Yeah, it's got to get right in front of me.
Yeah, it's hard. I did not die. What's this guy?
Oh, fuck.
That was like WWF shit.
It really was.
You have to clean it, dude.
Oh,
your quarterback's got. He's got the second time he's got clotheslining.
Oh, my.
He's like head.
Yeah.
Oh.
His head went backwards. Yeah. He really got fucked up.
I didn't feel that.
Ideally, you get a full range. miraculous will get it done.
So I mean, imagine this is like a woman's chance too to like prove that he still got it.
Yeah, prove that he's still got it. God damn it. And you end the game with running into the high stepping wall.
Yeah, right?
Into the end zone.
And then he did like a two, he called it close to, oh yeah, because I see a touchdown, huh? See that guy, I was like, oh, easy, dude.
Wow, I did the worst thing.
I legit, that guy was invisible on the screen.
Yeah, you threw it right at him.
Wow, that was crazy. Yeah, I was like, that was the easy first. Wow. Interesting. Alright, well, yeah, dude, I couldn't see that guy.
Look at the deep ball.
Yeah, well, I already had committed to that guy, because I didn't see the guy right there. I couldn't see him on the screen. I had like a blind spot. Do whatever, I don't care.
Just play it out. Just play it out. Six times, only two TDs. That's bad.
Shit on you guys.
Yeah, but you know what? That was the point of the game. Though. I was in a deficit, or I was bad guys. It was a lot of adversity, but we pulled it out. I was playing down on offense. Kind of started to crumble a little bit, but defense held strong. Offense did just enough.
I feel like my team, I was losing like the whole game. What do you mean? I came back and won, took the lead at the end.
Well, yeah, I know, but I'm just saying I didn't
play. Or even tied you.
I'm just saying I didn't play a very good game, I still have to
go. Oh, of course, yeah.
That's what I'm saying.
You didn't play a very good game because I played really well.
Well, so, like, fucking Carter, you're fucking.
Only one pick six this game.
There was no pick sixes.
I have pick six.
Oh, you did, yeah.
I don't remember who it was.
Remember, you almost tackled him. Look, Allman did all right. I mean, minus the one.
They threw a crucial interception.
I know.
Lost the game.
That's not his fault.
You guys go to my guys. You just gonna only look at yours.
Yeah, I got the sticks.
Yeah, well, I always go back and forth. It's all about respect, Carter.
Well, now we just get to do all you.
Yeah, because you don't want to see.
Oh.
Well, that's what I do. I don't rush the ball.
Oh, look at that. Those are not. What the heck?
It's a spready.
No, but there's like no gaudy big numbers. Like usually.
It's spready, though.
I mean, they kind of are.
Yeah, that's pretty cool. Don't you think that's kind of cool? Wait, go to over. Go.
See, it's like mine. Spready.
Not really.
Oh, not really.
A little bit of catches.
Well, yeah, it's because you're just throwing a shitload.
But press over, press circle.
Yeah, I got you.
This is that's beautiful. Oh yeah, look at yours.
Not bad.
Sad.
Not bad.
That's pretty bad. Oh, Carter, you're doing mine the opposite cock.
Oh, look how shit that is. You're bad.
That's it. 90. So wide receiver 90. So
you didn't even have a guy break 100. That's like a rarity. Wow. No hundo.
Yeah, I know, but we spread it out very nice.
No hundo.
2, 4, 5, 5, 3.
That wasn't very good.
It's fucking sexy.
Yeah, apparently that works really well for
sucking
you.
Sexy.
You barely beat me by a field goal.
You're sucking big old cut, Cutter.
You should stick to your just long bomb, just desperate heaves.
Cutter, you're a crazy guy.
Everybody out there listening, this guy's a fraud. Man, I wonder how many sacks Sims has against you. What a freak. Alright, I'm gonna go on.
It's time. It's time, Kurt.
It's time!
Does he want to run it back, Kurt?
No.
You can't run it back. It's your dickhole. You can't beat North Carolina, dude. That's how you plateau. Beat Bowling Green, that was good for you.
Dude.
Good for you on beating Bowling Green.
Last time you were in North Carolina, you waffled from me, so.
Yeah, but I was also at home. On the road is a different beast.
You do whatever. Yeah, on the road is a different beast. Like, I'm always on the road. So beat a fucking
beast. Yeah, but you know what happens?
I'm always facing adversity.
Yeah, I know, but I'm always at home because I always beat you if you ever do get home. I mean, you beat
me. But barely, though. Like,
no.
And there's.
No,
there's also plenty of
there's games where I've destroyed you when you're at home.
That's
30-40.
No. That's not true.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
There's also games that you got wins at home where I could have most likely won if I stayed, but I had to leave. Or you got some fucking fluky ass play that they the game gave you because it has a hard on for you.
What did we get for you? We took off home field advantage. You all that. I beat you by like 60 that game.
No, you did not.
I fucked you up. I beat you by at least 30, 40.
The game still has momentum.
Yeah, it does. But
yeah,
like,
and it also still has a hard on for you. You can take that off. You call it hard hit mode. That's what it's got for you. Big hard hit. Oh, let me roast this one guy over here.
Yeah, roast it. Get the fuck out of here. Bro. It's fucking useless.
Good game, dude. Good game, bro. You know the bill I'm trying to get passed? I'm gonna give it to the legislation. On your anybody that has a license, that if they are a rapist or a child molester, it's gonna print that in big red like text on the license. It says raper. A rapist, I mean, or
maybe like a scarlet letter.
Something that's identifier. So like they get chained everywhere they go.
That's what that's called.
Yeah? Yeah.
It's called a scarlet letter. They've done that in like maybe you see that in like England.
Yeah, you can identify.
Crime, they make you go outside with a sign on that says you committed a crime.
Yeah.
That's like a version of it.
Yeah, or like in Egypt when they put the thing
like.
Yeah, when that happened.
So.
Yeah.
It's gonna make you want to think twice about raping somebody even more.
Probably shouldn't rape.
No, it's not even.
I'm getting off right now, bitch. And there's nothing you can do about it. Yeah, I think that's kind of a fucked up thing to say. Maybe it's a little. Hey, bitch. Yeah. I'm getting off right now. What are you gonna do? Take it? Something like that. You probably see that card.
Yeah.
I heard he seems, he had his game. Look out.
Yeah, he does his usual things. He had 3 sacks today.
Yeah. Pretty good game. Nobody in my team. Ooh, look at this guy, though. CB31 had a little day. A little cutie day.
He had a sack and 4 tackles.
2 tackles for a loss. And four tackles and a sack.
That's not Ernie Sims.
Yeah, it's a team effort for me, though. I'm fucking better than you. Fucking big way, Kirby. Look at this guy. I'm gonna do this thing. 60%. It's a QB.
What was
he at? Well, all of it.
That was 100%. 3 for 3. He came in there. Look at that. He went 3 for 3 on that drive.
Yeah.
He came
in. You know what, Carter? That's great. Use all of it.
This is supposed to show you that I got Almond on lockdown.
You suck dick with Almond. Your record with Almond is like 1 in like 12.
That's because we've been growing and learning together. It takes time, dude.
I don't think so.
Oh, okay.
You're like the Jets.
I've been watching the documentary about the Miami versus Notre Dame.
Yeah, that was great. Look at that. Look at the second half for me. 2 field goals. Look at you. You can do shit like that. That was like a very realistically boring game.
Yeah, dude. What's like
that was very realistic. Like 2017 is a very realistic score. 7-7-7. Like, so I was like, alright, I see I scored both in both quarters in the second half.
I remember that.
Basically, I was
set up. Remember at the end of the second quarter that Hail Mary, that pass that I caught? If I had an extra second, I could have got a field goal attempt too. Those are the games that you want, right? You're not blowing me out. That's a competitive match right there.
It's too bad.
What do you mean? It's good.
It's too bad that you lost.
It's all right. I feel like I won because. You remember.
Because you're a damn winner.
Because I know I'm like the JV going against the varsity.
Well, JV won again. Kurt.
No, well, morally, yeah, I guess.
You got your asshole put into a sausage and fed to you.
I think that's why Kevin doesn't want to play him.
Is he scared?
Yeah. He's like. Like, we're like the JV in like the Mighty Ducks movie. And he's like afraid that.
I think he's afraid.
You're like Iceland, you know? Like the second movie.
Yeah.
And then, like, I gotta. In the third movie, for the JV, we gotta convince the other kids that are older.
Snuggle super fresh.
Yeah, you're right.
Comfort
but, like,
for every moment.
We don't give a shit. It's the JV because we play a good national team. It's like, so.
I think you're right, man.
Intimidated by the fact that, hey, you know, I went up against the big dog and, you know, I didn't come out victorious, but, you know, I did enough to prove that, hey, we can do some things.
You know what we need to, you know what game we actually play first? We're going to play old school games.
Shaq Fu.
Yeah. Shaq Fu.
Yeah. Dude.
Shaq Fu for Sega?
Yeah, dude.
Oh, my God.
That's not what you're going to say?
No, dude. I wasn't going to say Shaq Fu. No. I was going to say Aladdin for Shaq Fu.
That game was fucking dope, dude. I was like, you like the apples and shit, super part of it. I remember that.
I was like, Super Mario, but it's Aladdin!
I remember.
But Aladdin! He's a seven!
I remember eating gummy worms at this kid's house. He had it. He claimed it.
No, we're gonna play. We're gonna play freaking Pro Evo 2009.
Oh, dude. Yeah, I got Pro Evo in my house.
No, 2009.
Yeah, I rock them all. I fucking rock the India from
that. Actually, I'm gonna get that easy. I gotta talk to Pete about it. I gotta talk to Pete about that.
Let's Google it.
I'm gonna fucking. I need to get an emulator going.
Well, yeah, maybe the thing will tell you how to get it going.
Well, the thing about it is, fucking Linux shit, it's different. It's not like fucking Windows.
That's why they Google, they like tutorials that they'll put on their videos and you can like watch them.
No, Linux is different.
Okay, I get it, but like people probably realize that it's different, so it's like, hey, let's make
yeah, but better. I'm saying, to do it on Linux, you have to like do these coding shit, to type in this like code shit. I don't even know, I don't know how to do it. Peter knows how to do it. There's like these commands you have to give a computer with all these like keys, you know, mm-hmm. Random keys. It's fucking so. I don't know how to do it. It's because. Peter lives his whole life here. Peter comes over and updates the system and all that shit. He spends like an hour and he's just taking the codes. He's going, alright, really pressure to me. He's just typing all these weird code shit, man. Alright, Curtis, don't take the rest of it. Don't take the whole thing. Yeah, all I need is a tiny bit.
It's
crazy how big of a hit you can just rip. That's the crazy, dude.
Maybe.
It's wild.
I'm wild. I'm a wild and crazy kid. Oh my gosh, you know the oil in that, right? Okay, that's not that much stuff. It looked like there's still a lot in there. That's good.
Yeah. You're pretty good at goalie. But I feel like you should play more than goalie.
Well, that's what I want to get out of. Well, there's another guy that plays goalie there, too. Yeah, so you got to remember, too, like, I'm doing the same thing you're dealing with the knee thing. Like, that's only my fourth game playing since I...
Well, yeah, but you're, like, actually a soccer player.
Well, I know, but I also, I got to remember...
I'm fucking suck cock.
You got to remember that, I got to be able to provide for my family, like, and it's, like, it's not, if I get hurt, it's, like, a,
Curry.
It's a mental thing. So
I think
doing
what your
better.
Mom does is a good idea. Like what I mean, you know, like if we like just play in the back, because those guys are going nuts.
No, that's what I do. I play defense. I play left back, but I want to go up and just shoot ball.
I
wanted
to get one fucking pass, and it would have been. I was gonna try to just shoot it from distance.
Yeah, at the end of the game, everybody's tired. That's what I've done. I've taken two shots. I've just kind of come up, and
yeah.
One was a through ball. It was nice.
But I was waiting for them to kind of be more relaxed, like, or try to, like, pass it back or something. And those guys were just going so hard on it. They were just, like, trying so hard to score.
Yeah, well, they should. They fucking suck, dude. That was really
funny. Well, like, no, I thought we were eventually going to bring up the goalie and do that whole thing where you're trying to score and just say, fuck it.
Well, we had the lead there, but it was like every time we fucking scored, they
I
went up 2-1, then they tied it 2-2.
I think that was probably a reason why we used to put up four goals. It's because I couldn't run.
Oh, yeah, both
probably of them. Like, probably like 10 times the entire offense ran past me, and I was like,
yeah.
I basically just wasn't in for that. Like,
in that,
you know?
In the chick on. I mean, it was good that you stayed out there, though. That was impressive enough. Like, you guarded,
yeah.
Like, you kept that chick over there kind of in check.
Well, that fat, like, the, yeah, like, thick, fat chick, like, I don't know why she didn't, oh, it'll be the tall, it'll be the taller girl?
No, the girl at the end of the, like, at the end, she thought she was over there, like, you kind
of. Oh, yeah, I don't know why she didn't try, though, like, she was just, like, make a run.
And she's out of shape.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Like, people are just kind of like, eh, some of them try harder. Yeah, no, I don't want to, I'm not going to, like, go 50-50 on.
Dude, our, like, main striker guy, like, a big dude.
The thick guy?
Yeah. Me and Ben used to play with that guy. like 12 years ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like in rec and shit.
Really?
I remember playing with that guy like a long time ago. And he was just doing the exact same thing. He was in the middle of the field. Like, he's been doing it for so long. I was like, oh, we got that guy. He's like a veteran.
Yeah, he's...
Like, he's probably like a couple year older or younger than us or something.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I remember me and Ben, this guy, he was always going hard at, like, all the pickup games we play at, like,
yeah.
way back in the day.
Yeah.
And we're, now he's, you know, like, he's still fucking doing it. So he's a go hard, try hard.
Yeah. Well, that's what I was, but yeah, now that I put my knee injuries and shit, I'm like, I'd rather just, it was really frustrating.
You got some, I guarantee my shit's worse than yours, dude.
No, I still go out and do stuff. I just gotta.
So you're just, like, I'm being thrown in the fire, dude.
What are you talking about? You act like I haven't played in the field. I've been playing in the field, but yeah, you gotta. I've played in the field already this season. I just didn't. That was the first game that I didn't go out a goal, because we just didn't
have any.
Yeah, we didn't have anybody to sub. There's another guy. His name is Riley. He plays goalie too. So usually we'll sub. I subbed in like the second half. But yeah, that's why I was getting frustrated, because there was nobody scoring. It was just like their goalkeeper was like a little stumpy lady. Like, I was like, why are we not just taking more shots? The one goal, the two goals that were nice were by the two chicks. Like, they both had nice goals. These guys are just trying to blast the ball laser like beam. And this chick's like 5'3".
Dude, that fat chick that we had scored a goal.
She's pretty good, Katie.
Yeah.
Her goal was nice too. She had a nice touch.
Yeah, she went like this and she like fake shot and then took a shot and then went.
Yeah.
Like, she's all just like big fat and she was just like.
No, she's good. She's got skills
and
for, like, ball control and stuff.
Yeah, I know. That's why it's crazy. She has absolutely no, like, she just like has only soccer. Like, she has soccer skill, but nothing else. So she doesn't move. She's like Humpty Dumpty playing soccer with some soccer skills.
So it's like, it's hard playing on the team because it's like. A bunch of like outcast old people, but it's like fun, I guess.
Sometimes. Well, I'll take it, dude. I don't think I could hang it. I don't think I could swing it with some fucking complete tryhards, you know.
Yeah, well, I mean, we have enough guys on our team that are good and that will run, but it's hard without subs because everybody gets tired.
I forgot what it was like back then. I remember me and Ben used to play, and I remember that we were playing in the regular league, and it's like there's so many guys that were like almost like brutal, like trying to fight. It's like pissed. What's up? There's like refs and shit. They're like, that's bullshit. They're trying to like get all serious. And Ben just being like, what the fuck?
Yeah, I don't fucking get that. I mean,
Ben got kicked out of that league.
Yeah, I got kicked out of a rec league when I was at the Olympia one. I got kicked out of that my senior year. We're having too many red cards.
Hey, what are you doing, dude? You called a guy an N-word?
No, I told the guy to fuck himself, and I told the referee, like, fuck off. I don't know what I did, but, anyways.
Carter, what are you, it's fucking rad, dude.
Yeah, well, it was, yeah, I'm not, like, bragging about it. I'm just saying, like
it's rad, dude.
Yeah, I don't do that shit. Nah, you know, I'm all, like, for peace and love that guy at the game. We decided, he's, like, he called offsides on him, and he's, like, look what color your shirt is. Like, calling us liars for, like, saying, he was just like, I'm not offside. Is at the beginning of the game, black dude.
Oh, yeah, that was ridiculous.
Yeah.
I was like, dude, there's no way.
No one's going to fucking do
like,
that.
Like, why would anybody kill the fuck? You think he really killed? He was about 5 feet off, like, 5-10 feet offside.
Really? Was that? Yeah, because that's what Jeff was like. Dude, it was really obvious.
I was back there, too.
Yeah.
And he was way in front of everybody else, and he got the ball passed to him, and he was like, because you're on the team.
Yeah, look at the color of your jersey.
He said something like that.
Yeah, well,
that's what I yelled. Like, I was like, I don't think he's that immature, dude.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. Yeah, you yelled something at him. You yelled
something. Yeah. I was like, dude, he's not that immature, because that's insane. I can't imagine being in a 30-year-old rec league and go, sorry for that.
Yeah, and that guy's like the oldest guy in the league.
Yeah. That guy would be the biggest fucking...
That guy just sent out an email to all the team. Then you get your email so you can be in the email chain. If you ever check email, but he just like he has a bunch of like vegetables and tomato seeds and plants and stuff. He's just like, hey, I got lots of extras if you want to stop by and pick some up at the address, whatever. And he's over there, like, he's lying.
Wait, who?
Jeff, the old guy. He just sent out an email to everybody like saying, hey, I got you know extra stuff. You guys want it? And it's funny seeing that email, but then also thinking like he's like cheating.
calling guys off sides when they're not, just so you can get a W in a rec soccer game over 30.
Oh yeah, he's.
But then he just the next day. Hey, you guys want some tomatoes?
Yeah, yeah, he's
like,
yeah.
A nice guy.
It's our team.
Yeah.
Offsides, man. We get this win.
Yeah,
he's just fuck you.
Oh god.
So then he's just like he's growing. He has a co-op, a vegetable co-op.
Yeah, just a nice gentleman. Yeah, the guy's on sides when you call him off, and the guy calls him out on it. And he says, "Stick to it, Jeff. Stick to it." In his head, he's saying, like, "Stick to it. Don't give in."
He's like, "Fuck that. That's bullshit."
You got. You can't. Can't give in once you do that beat. So right. Fuck.
Oh fuck, Carter. What a fuck. Do everything
oh,
to you.
Oh man,
nasty.
Well good game.
Carter. Carter. Good game, Carter.
Good game.
Sorry. Sorry you lost.
There's a battle.
At least, like, I bought two air conditioners the past couple weeks. I'm sure both of them. The DOA is a very common thing, apparently.